thought I'd point that out. Oh my god! Acid Rain? How tough is this guy? No way! That was not an incorrect blaze input, or blitz input. Oh, rocked you, train. Still moving, and jumping up and down and dancing. Awesome. What must you do, Blaine? What must you do? Oh, that's an unpleasant noise. It's all staticky, ugh. I like a little hop. Yeah. Okay. What is happening? What? What is it, Cyan? No! They're taking other people aboard! Holding them captive! Oh god! No! Oh my god, Elaine and his wife and daughter? Son? Son, right. Cyan, don't! No, we're gonna lose you, Cyan! No! Okay, good. Whew. Run, you fool! Run! No! Oh, that's just heartbreaking. That's so sad. Yeah, and Saban got freaking pushed off, Cyan, not realizing what's going on. Okay, well, he's not going to be able to talk. Leave him alone. Leave him alone. Apostrophe I-M, excuse me. I don't think Cyan is a plural unless he has some personality disorder. Oh my god, we're through. Thank God. Saving this mofo. Quick as possible. Onward! To Nosh! I would have thought that Saban's would be over at that point, but I guess there's still more to go. It's always so nice finding potions because they come in such handy. Come in so handy. Can I use my tent right now? I think I can. I can! Bam-bam-boom! That's nice. I like that. That's peaceful. And now everybody's at full health, so let's save one more time. I think Narshi's in the very top left of the map, which is why I'm curious as to why I keep going south and to the right. Hopefully the answers will come soon. What's this? A cave! Screw you guys, I want to see the cave. Great. Shadow would get like poison, whatever the hell that was. As we're trying to run away. Oh, new music? What is this place? Barren Falls. Shadow, you son of a bitch! Damn it! You crazy? Screw it, I'm jumping. Piranha? Okay. Big freaking deal. God, you suck. Blitz that isn't pummel or suplex, duplex. Suplex. It's a long fall, jeez. Oh my god, no! Oh, you can just fight him to kill him, okay. Jeez, a lot of piranhas here. I'm glad Shadow left. Screw him, he was poisoned or whatever before I even came in here. Good luck having him deal with that on his own. Poisoned by the sound of music. It looked like a musical note anyway, I'm not quite sure. Super Piranha! Oh no! Oh, I lag. Is it because the Super Piranha is too powerful? What? Left, right, left is incorrect? News to me! Left, right, left. Thank you. Nice. No time to be jumping up and down, fellas, considering the fact that you're free-falling for hundreds of miles. Thank you. Who's this guy? Draped in monster hides, eyes shining with intelligence, a youth surviving against all odds, he is... Gao! Probably the most simplistic name I've ever heard yet in this game. Okay. Oh, that was fast. Oh god, this world map has awesome music. Listen to this! Or like the Sahara or something. God, Saban's is really, really long, no homo. I meant his part. How the hell do I get back to Narshi? Narsh. Why do I keep calling it Narshi? Because there's an E. Just want to dance right now, though. Let's do 3. Wow. I didn't know. Oh, it's a dot. That's right. A dot that does absolutely nothing. I guess if I'm fighting a boss, it might be useful, but... It's always good to have a dot, no matter how bad it is on a big enemy. That's my logic, and I'm great at video games. I'm a professional. Here we go. A small residency, it would appear. Oh, leafers. Metal Fist. Gauntlet, whatever. I forget. Forget it. I forget. Oh, Mobliz. Wow, that guy's paranoid. Where's Professor Oak running around? Professor Oak! Wait! Yeah, but why are you running around? Oh, is this the kid that saved me? Oh. Cool. Weapon store.